हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज़ प्रीति मुले, एसोसिएट प्रोफेसर, मॉडर्न इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ फार्मास्यूटिकल साइंसेज, इंदौर. टुडे वी विल बी परफॉर्मिंग द लिमिट टेस्ट फॉर हैवी मेटल्स. द फॉलोइंग आर द रिक्वायरमेंट्स. The apparatus required are Nestle cylinder, glass rod, stand, and the chemicals required are dilute acetic acid, hydrogen sulfide solution, standard lead solution, and lead nitrate stock solution. The Indian Pharmacopoeia has adopted three methods for the limit test for heavy metals. In this video, we will be seeing this method one. Coming to the procedure, for standard, take 150 ml Nestle cylinder and label it as standard. Take 2 ml of standard lead solution by pipette in Nestle cylinder and dilute it with distilled water to produce 25 ml. Adjust the pH between 3 to 4 with dilute acetic acid or dilute ammonia solution. The reagents used in this case are labeled as SP, that means lead free. Dilute further up to 35 ml with distilled water. This is then followed by the addition of 10 ml of freshly prepared hydrogen sulfide solution. Dilute to 50 ml with distilled water. Mix and allow to stand for 5 minutes. Observe the quantity of black PPT of lead sulfide formed and compare with that of the test. Procedure for the test, take 150 ml Nestle cylinder and label it as test. Take 25 ml of the solution which is prepared as per the procedure given under your respective monograph from IP in Nestle cylinder. Adjust the pH between 3 to 4 with dilute acetic acid or dilute ammonia solution. Dilute further up to 35 ml with distilled water. Add 10 ml of freshly prepared hydrogen sulfide solution. Dilute to 50 ml with distilled water and mix and allow to stand for 5 minutes. Observe the quantity of the black precipitate of lead sulfide formed and compare with that of the standard. Observation: if the intensity of color produced by the sample is less than the standard color, it passes the test. If it is more intense than the standard, it fails the test. Now finally, seeing the principle, it is based on the reaction between the solution, heavy metals, and a saturated solution of hydrogen sulfides. In acidic media, it produces a reddish or black color with hydrogen sulfide, which is compared with the standard lead nitrate solution.
Thank you.